Prototype of a horse-drawn carriage motorcycle, early 1900s. The idea, and it was perfectly serious, was to design a motor vehicle that did not frighten horses. It was patented in the late 19th century in France. Unsurprisingly, it didn't catch on.